each year, we celebrate the end of racing with the Endurance. As well as being a fixed date for the entire academy, it's also my favorite race. Unlike the others, the Endurance is raced in teams. Each team is made up of two riders who alternate on track. It starts on foot. The first to ride starts on the opposite side of the track, while the other rider holds the motorbike. When the first rider has completed the turn, he enters the side lane to be replaced by the other rider. But before leaving, the second rider must ensure that the time transponder has been put on the bike. Be very careful when you are racing, because if you miss a change of your companion, you only have one lap to catch up. If not, you will be disqualified. According to the length of the race, each team has a number of changes and laps to do. And obviously, the winner is the first to finish them.
team with all the necessary requirements. It will be an interesting challenge.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this race and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video and yeah, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video and Patreon page. So that's it and bye bye.